Welcome everyone. I am Harneet Kaur Basari and I welcome you all at F3 Beauty Tips. Today I'm gonna give you a new beauty tip, how to get rid of skin tan. Usually your skin gets tanned because of excessive exposure to sunlight or maybe when you go out for a vacation on the beaches or due to salt water. So don't worry, the solution to this problem is very simple. You can get rid of your skin tan by the products which are easily available at home. All you need for this beauty tip is only 4 products. Those are some besan, which is also known as all-purpose flour, some multani mitti, rose water and lemon juice. You have to take 1 spoon of besan, more than half a spoon of multani mitti, 1 spoon of lemon juice and 1 spoon of rose water. You have to mix all these ingredients well to make a fine paste. You can even increase the quantity of the paste. You can also apply it on your hands. I'll add some more besan, more a spoon of lemon juice and some rose water. Usually your skin gets tanned because of excessive exposure to sunlight. So this is a very simple solution. This is how the consistency should be of your paste. All you have to do is, with the help of your fingertips, apply it on your face, on your hands or whichever part of the skin is tanned and you'll see the change within a month. You have to apply this twice a week. Do share your valuable comments on the email ID flashing below and do subscribe to the channel. Thank you.